The air preheater consists of straight tube bundles where hot furnace gases pass through tube bundles, transferring heat from exhaust gas to air around the tubes. The ambient air is forced by fan at one end of preheater tubes and heated air is coming out at the other end. This increased temperature of air is supplied to combustion chamber for combustion of fuel. The main purpose of air preheater is to recover heat of exhaust gases to improve boiler efficiency.